Many cities and local government entities licensed them and allowed the dispensaries to operate. Then along comes the U.S. attorney who says, no, we're not going to let them do this. And by the way, they've never been clear on which dispensaries they're going to go after and which they're not.